they start them up in the colder sort of weather, and then by the time it gets to summer, they sort of die off around. It can be kind of hard because they will damage a lot of them as well. So it really needs to be like just the pickers picking them as well. And it gets really muddy out there, so it's sort of hard to just have everyone wandering around there. It's kind of just really easy to do, I guess.
Do you have any family or any business, or are you just...
Well, that's my mom.
Get the bad guys, so it's a real softly approach with them. It's virtually impossible to grow them without anything, but just even, you know, but yeah, it's minimal, put it that way. I've got a couple other fruit shops that I supply, local ones, and the rest we do. Marketing, a lot of it goes out the front door here, or I've got a couple of boys that do flea markets that get rid of the number two fruit for me, because it's selling the number two fruit's the hard thing.